we got Scott Frost versus Bobby Emmons. It's a 9-8 race. Live from Bullshooters in Phoenix, Arizona, watching the Mezz West Day Tour. On the rail sponsors are Volturi QKC. The break from Bobby, I mean, he's made three balls on the break and two's hanging. Scott's hooked himself here, and he's going to be kicking for the chicken. Oh, he's left Bobby a shot. Six. Bobby was looking at the side pocket. Rolling four. He's gotten on the rail here, but should be okay. Good shot and speed. Thank you. How's it been coming through for you, Daniel?
It's now 11:01. Both players should be at the table and starting. If your opponent is not there, please come to the table.
Nice, thank you. Oh, looks like Bobby's got a 2-1 lead here.
Yeah. I have no idea.
It's not busy in here at all, Danielson. I guess his speed is 10 megabyte download. Yeah, it's a 10 megabyte download and just under 2 upload. It varies, but as soon as people get in here on it, it's just not enough. But I'm getting the password and username for the router, and I'm going to change the password for the Wi-Fi just for today so no one can get on. We'll hog all the bandwidth today if we can. Bobby's in a little predicament here. It's a good kick, but and left Scott on the rail. This ain't an easy shot. You're welcome. I appreciate all you guys tuning in and stopping by and hanging out. Got to give a shout out to Daniel POV Pool. I don't know when his next live stream is, but I always enjoy it. And I think you will too if you haven't, if you're not already hip to it. Thank you. That was a good safety shot there from Bobby. Okay, so your next one's San Diego Mezz stop. Great. You know the dates on that? As for the one pocket event, I think we're kind of waiting to see what happens after Derby. You know, a lot of the players, you know how it is. They're just it's like last minute type things, and for them to do something that far in advance, I don't think is gonna happen. I think right after Derby, we should get some of the players who are really, you know, getting solid and playing in the event. I know Danny Smith and Richie Richardson, and Scott Frost and John Schmidt, they seem like they're four players that we could probably count on to play in it, but I think it's right after Reno, so any players that are going there, maybe some of them might want to jump into that event. I mean, $6,000 entry is not for everyone. Okay, January 17th, 18th, San Diego. All right. So that's next weekend. Nice. Getting to see some good nine ball here. Fast pace action. Bobby's game's really jumped up, you know. He went on a little road trip for months and months and was gone and in action and came back and he's definitely improved his game. It's now 4-2. It's a 9-8 race. Scott gives up a game on the wire. Bobby's considered a semi-pro and Scott a pro player.
both sugars, we got some new specials. We're going crazy. We got $5 red chili burritos, $5 breakfast burritos, $5 biscuits and gravy, $5 veggie sausage soup, $4 cheesy garlic bread, $6 chicken salad sandwiches, and $7 subs.
He's bumped the 7 to a bad spot here. And he's left him behind the 8. Tough action here for Scott. Bobby missed, but he missed good again. And Scott doesn't really have a great shot here on the 7. He could try to cut this ball, but it's paper thin. Not an easy shot whatsoever. He could thin the left side of it and come down the table with the cue ball. Makes a great shot there on the 7 ball. Cut the 8 and the cue ball will come across the table for a shot on the 9. And it's 4-3 now.
What's up, buddy? How you doing? Good little match here.
Yeah, try to get up here in time.
Yeah,
start right in the middle of the
door. Yeah, a little bit earlier.
Just trying to make it the most far. We need to go.
Yeah. I'm just going to put through them. I mean, I like this pulling, but it's too bad for me.
Thank you.
decent break, but the one is hung up and he's got some balls in the way. Tough action. That's a good shot there. I mean, he's got a shot on the two. I mean, he can cut this. He could have liked to bank the two into the eight, but I think you're just going to see him cut it. And the three is close to the side pocket. Hey Nick, how you doing, buddy? Nice out. Nice scout there, huh? Nice out, buddy. Well, Scott's going to have a nice bank here on the one ball. Come around for the two in the corner. Well, he misses that. Bobby's going to be coming up next. Nice shot from Bobby. Table's pretty open for him. He's just looking at the five ball where he wants to get on that. say if Scott doesn't really like this shot. Bobby's playing pretty smart, you know, he didn't try to force anything there, played a good safety. Characteristic miss from Bobby, and he rakes the balls, and Scott's going to be breaking. It was a great shot there, huh, guys? 6-4 now, Scott Frost leading. I guess they're taking a few minutes.
Changes. You've waited too long and you've gotten better, and now the game is different.
I don't know
what it is. That's why. Nice. Yeah. And I think, because I think me and Mike Howerton and Scott are going to be doing the open practice. Should be okay. He's too busy for it.
I hope he's still busy.
Yeah, he's cool. Good job. I know, the next time it comes up, we'll be trying to shoot it, right?
Yeah,
if you've seen it, you gotta try it.
Scott played a good safety here, and Bobby's going to be jumping the ball. 4-9. Scott can make the two, but he's got to get on the three. And might end up bumping the nine if he tries to be careful here. Probably just hit it with maybe high left. Great shot. Good chance for Scott to take a 7-4 lead. floor now. Bobby's got a ball in hand and just give him some life. Some high-level nine ball we're watching. 8-4.
Bird flies.
place out there from Bobby Emmons. He's trailing 8-5. Bobby's fully capable, though, to, you know, he's a threat. I mean, it's a 3-1 race from here. Scott needs one game. He's on the hill, and, you know, but all it takes is for Scott to scratch on the brake here or not get out. And then Bobby's breaking the next rack with this alternating brake, and it could be hill-hill before you know it. Hit that ball pretty good. It's dangling. Hope your audio and video is coming in good out there and you're all enjoying the live stream. Oh boy. Bobby got fortunate there and Scott doesn't even want to get out of his chair. Scott's gotten some bad rolls and he's gotten some good ones, and that's definitely a good one. You know, Scott Frost on the hill, if he gets ball in hand here, it's curtains. Very nice kick from Bobby. He almost made the four ball. It's a thin hit on the four. It's going to be tough to control the cue ball. So hold for the five. to turn his cue ball loose a little bit and take a little bit of a chance. Wants to place it, he's inside. Yeah, he played it, was inside. Almost overcut it. He's got a tough shot here on the five ball. Bobby shot on the five, but the 6-7's in a funky little spot. Bobby came around to try to break it out. See a little safety battle here, I guess. Scott's just got to get position on the six ball. If he doesn't get there, he'll probably be playing another safety. I don't know if he wants to go into the balls or not. It's tight, but it looks like the six goes up in the corner. Oh, great shot. Cue ball's overran. He's on the wrong side of the seven ball. Shot, but the cue balls really took off. Got a shot of the nine in the side pocket. Oh, Scott misses it badly. He's gonna give him that game. It's 8-6 now. How's it going, Brett?
Not too bad. How are you, man?
Could be better, could be worse.
We end up losing to a till 8-5. I think we missed, between the two of us, five balls in the entire set.
Oh, wow. So, overall, good pull, you know?
It breaks good.
Yeah. So you still in it?
I'm still in it. I get the pleasure of playing Oscar Dominguez, the host of our tournament.
Oh, nice. Maybe here on the TV table?
Oh.
Possibly. I mean, I think maybe that's what they're waiting for. Because this match is almost over.
If they're going to wait for all the winners' matches to finish and then play the next round.
Okay.
Yeah, it takes off, huh? Every time.
Yeah, you made a great shot on the six. Yeah, we had problems with the internet here last night. I couldn't even stream at some point. Well, I did the speed test, and it was like 10 megabyte download and like a 1.5 or 2 upload. I was like, that's what was important for the streaming, is the upload speeds, everything.
And like right now, it's okay, I got like kind of low setting, but as soon as it gets packed and everybody's using their internet, they have the Wi-Fi. That's not all the scoop on those things.
Yep.
Yeah. And I'm like, can you get me the login so they use it? And I'll just kill the Wi-Fi. You know what I mean? Like, yeah.
Okay.
You know? Just for the time that I'm streaming, and I'll, you know? So maybe that's what I'll try to do. I mean, I'll just log into the router. It's a Netgear router, but I don't know if they changed it to have like a generic. Sometimes it's just a username and then password, you know, that they log in.
Hey, good morning. Thanks for stopping by. In the jail. Wow. I thought he was going to play safe there and lock him up behind those balls. He elected to cut the ball. And hung. Oh, that's it. Bobby concedes. Got a little funky on the 7.
And once a match hits 2 hours, both players go on the clock. So he's away.
So we'll have another match coming for you guys shortly.